Okay, Joe, let's go this way. See if we can find Calvin.
They'll probably be up where all them people were at around the. That damn raspberry stuff from Wisconsin tastes like curry ketchup.
Sorry,
I didn't see you there. I'm trying not to get too drunk, and a good way to do that is not having the breweries I've already had.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Enjoy. Huh? What you doing?
Drinking my Captain Jack.
What's up with this thing?
It's an aquarium.
Oh, what they got in it?
Coral reef.
Oh. Huh?
Yellowtails.
Oh.
I have some parrotfish.
I'm trying to fill a fish tank. Yeah, I don't have no fish tank no more, because guess what I got rid of it for?
Man,
yeah, I got rid of it for a beer storage tank.
Oh, it was another type of...
Another what?
That little fish, you get it out of the water and it just blows up and get in flames.
Oh, a puffer fish?
Yeah, they got one of them.
You know they eat those in Japan.
I wouldn't doubt that.
But in Japan, because Japan is actually a decent country, yeah. There's actually laws. I say literally, I mean, the amount of training those chefs have to go through to prepare that stuff. is impressive.
I hope so.
Yeah.
It's a big one.
What is?
The fish tank.
Yep. It ain't like our fish tank.
No.
That's bigger than the Great Wall fish tank, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
When Alex used to have three big old fish tanks in his restaurant. And they were kind of old and had seen better days, and he got had one built and got rid of the other two. What's over here, Daddy?
It's just a, like the dudes over by the condo.
Ah. You know what those dunes are for? Hurricane protection.
Erosion.
Yeah. Wonder if they got a brewery from Myrtle Beach over here. Huh?
Yeah, there's clams in there. And there is, don't put your finger in it.
What is in
there's
there?
There's clams.
Clams?
There's clams.
Oh.
There's some fish that I can't make out of the same car. And they are some...
clams. I like clams. Steam, like full steam ahead. Remember the story that Scott told? The guy got diagnosed with something. He's like, fuck it, I'm going full steam ahead. That's why it's called that.
So,
sorry. What is that?
Oh, yeah. We still can't find half of the people we
can. Hey. What is that? The golden retrievers?
Yeah, they're gone.
Oh.
Yeah.
Gone.
Where'd they go?
They went home. They went
nine. We have a little one, a monkey boo. Uh-huh. 16.
Oh,
he's
wow.
Deaf. You can still see.
Barely.
Spoiled and rotten. Rotten.
I know how that
is. You can tell.
I want to call him Belcher, but he's always talking to my wife.
You should see he rules his house like we're a pack of wolves.
Okay.
You can clearly see the dogs are descended of wolves when you look at the way he rules our house.
Stop.
What's this little area?
This is where we came in.
Yeah. It's probably on 3. We didn't spend much time on 3. Why the what?
I think the beer fest is closed.
What time is it?
9:48. Wasn't it 7 to 9?
I think it was 7 to 10.
Oh, okay. Well, they're clearing up.
Well, I found some new breweries. I narrowed down the breweries I want to try around here. Like the one in Fort Mill and the one in, I definitely want to try the one in Plaza Midwood and Devil's Logic.